I think this conference was trying to give a number of messages that are not conventional messages, and it might have been a little bit difficult for some of these measures to be absorbed. For example, everybody is focused on the unemployment rate, and the unemployment rate happens to be an incomplete, at least incomplete, if not misleading indicator of labor market conditions in Egypt. It shows some things, but it doesn't show, for instance, what happens when the economy is in crisis and what happens to the labor market in the crisis. So I think that we successfully showed that you have to look at other indicators of the labor market in order to understand how people are affected by an economic crisis that go beyond the unemployment rate, which in Egypt is not very responsive to cyclical fluctuations in the GDP.